most excited kids, one on this side and one on this side, to be in the selfie each night, okay? We'll post these each night and you'll get to get your selfie up. So, our motto this week, searching the visible, covering the invisible. That was about 40%. One more time. Searching the visible, covering the invisible. All right, now, so you've got it right. You've done it twice. Now, I want this side to do it, and I'm looking, I'm watching for the most excited person. Okay? So I'm going to count to three. I'm counting to three, and then it's, you got to do the motto. Okay, you ready? All right, ready?
Two, three.
All right, I found him. Right here. Stand right here. Wait on me. All right, ready? Most excited person's coming up. All right, I'm watching you. Are you ready? One, two, three. All right, little man with a yellow shirt. You, come here. So tell me your name. Jeremiah.
Nathaniel.
Nathaniel. All right. Okay, y'all ready for your birds?
Yeah.
All right. I didn't hear you.
Yeah.
All right. Who was here last year? Wow, we have several of us here. Remember last year we yelled them, we sang to them. Y'all remember that? Well, we're going to sing this year. We did the yelling, so y'all know how to sing. We're going to sing to the verse. All right. Everybody sit down and we'll do this together. All right, y'all repeat after me, and then we'll come up with the tune. All right, let's start. It's going to be Colossians 1, 15 through 16. Everybody ready?
Yeah,
ready. Colossians? Wait a minute. We have, Brother Scott, we have started out. Where is Scott?
I'm here.
Okay. here he is. Okay. That was pretty weak,
wasn't
it? That was pretty weak.
All
right, y'all come on now. You can do it. Colossians? 1? 15 through 16. Okay, here we go. He is the image of the invisible God. The firstborn over all creation. For everything was created by him. Good. In heaven and on earth. The visible and invisible. Whether thrones or dominions. Or rulers or authorities. All things have been created. Through him and for him. What is it? Colossians? Now we got to sing to it. Y'all ready? All right, everybody ready? All right, here we go. I got to think of the tune. Well, we're going to do it one. Paula says one time. Miss Paula says one time. She can't take me singing more than that. I heard this really good Keith Urban song today, but I can't sing Keith Urban. But I'm going to come up with a tune that we can do this by. So everybody ready? He is the image. Of the invisible God. right, here we go. The firstborn over all creation. In heaven and on earth. The visible and the invisible. Where the thrones are dominions. Okay. Or rulers or authorities. This is where we're going to end it. Through him, for him.
Through him, for him.
Colossians. 1:50-16. Okay, y'all were pretty good. All right, y'all did a wonderful, wonderful job. Now, tomorrow, y'all going to be ready to sing? Okay. Now, listen real carefully. I have some special prizes, and starting tomorrow, work with your teachers, your instructors, really good, and even go home and work at it, because I'm going to be going around, and I'm going to, of course, be in the missions room, and if you can come up to me and say your verse, you get a special prize, okay? All right, so begin to work on that. If you need to sing it, that's fine. You can sing it to me. You can talk it to me. You can yell it at me however way you want to do it. Do the best you can. Now, some of the younger ones, we can just get a word or two. We can just get a little word or two. Some of you others can really do this and do it well. All right. Now, this is really important, too. Remember last night we talked about the Alabama Baptist Children's Home. The Alabama Baptist Children's Home. That is for boys and girls who don't have a home, and the one they've been in is really, maybe really bad. Something bad has happened to them. And so they get to go to this home, and in some cases, they live there until they get older. And so all that money y'all collected yesterday, we're going to send all that money to help other boys and girls just like y'all who are in a tough spot in life right now. They really need our prayer, and they really need our help. And guys, I think we're in a competition with the girls. But yesterday we fell short. So guys, we're gonna have to do better. So let's pray over our offering, pray over our beginning of tonight. Let's be real serious when we pray. Heavenly Father, Lord, I just praise you and I thank you for every home, every child that's represented. I thank you, Lord God, that they've come back tonight, maybe even brought some friends with us. Lord, I now pray over this offering. Lord, young boys and girls, Lord Jesus, who are in very difficult situations in their own homes, I pray, Lord God, that your kingdom would be expanded. I pray, Lord Jesus, they will be ministered to, they will be encouraged, and their lives will be changed because of the work of the Alabama Baptist Children's Home. I pray now, Lord Jesus, all these gifts, offerings, and for us to have a wonderful night tonight. In your name, amen.
All right, now I think we're going to overfill these buckets tonight. Everybody brought your nickels. Come on, preschool, drop your nickels in the bucket. All right, if you're a boy, go see Mr. Will. If you're a girl, go see Miss A. Girl, right there. You got money? If you don't have money, stay right here. Shh, hang on 1 second. Anybody else got nickels? There you go, sweetheart. Go drop them in. change you want to turn in tonight? All right. Okay. Okay, boys and girls, give me a one, please. Two.
One always works.
All right, so we're going to move on to our drama video and see what happens tonight after last night we found out the mission got in trouble. All right, Mr. Pete.
Yes, this is it. It's hard to believe the next time I see you, you'll be a teenager. I'm sure I'm gonna miss you, son.
Who cares?
Landon!
No, it's all right. It's just upset. I love you, Landon.
Yeah, right. Showing me all of this.
We want to see if we can solve the problem of Telos 1's guidance system. If we can, your dad and the other astronauts can come home.
You really think you can do that?
Looks like we got a call. Param, how's it going in India?
Hi, Quentin. It's going fine. This must be Landon.
Yeah. Hi.
We're all very sorry about your father, but don't worry. With all of us working together, we're sure to get him back.
Who's we?
We've got friends all over the globe working on this, Landon.
Thanks, guys.
There's only one problem.
What?
Gear. She's right.
We've got to collect data. That means a professional-grade telescope, astronomy camera, star charts. Where are we going to get all of that?
We're sure not going to get it from ASAP. They told us we're just a bunch of kids.
I know where we can get it.
Douglas, keep your eyes on your console. Excellent work, Hannah. Way to concentrate. You've got to concentrate no matter what.
Dr. Gallifrey?
Yes?
Excuse me, do you have a minute?
No, but go right ahead. Everyone else seems to. Douglas, that's not for touching. Don't touch it.
Me and my friends were conducting
an experiment.
Yeah, an experiment. And we were wondering if we could borrow some equipment.
A model rocket or some freeze-dried ice cream. Try the gift shop down on the first floor. Douglas, I told you to keep your eyes on your console.
Actually, we were thinking more like...
a computer-controlled Schmidt cast-grain telescope with the F2 focal ratio for starters.
That's thousands of dollars worth of equipment. That's simply out of the question.
Please, sir. It's for a good cause.
And what might that cause be?
It's for my dad. He needs help.
You're that case boy, aren't you? Douglas, Hannah, keep going, but try it with your eyes closed. I do have an older telescope that I might let you borrow if you promise to be very, very careful. Okay, Quentin, Alex. First rule of the equipment room. These are pieces of precision equipment. They are not toys, so please put it away. Please.
Landon, are you okay?
Yeah. I was just thinking about my dad.
Don't worry. We'll get him back.
No, it's not that. Right before he left, I told him that I didn't care he was leaving. But I did. I guess I was just...
upset?
Yeah. I guess I messed things up pretty bad.
Sorry. Do you realize that this is the 1956? We'd all be blown to smithereens right now. Please, back away from the rocket. Back away from you. Put the equipment down.
When I mess up, it helps me to remember that God is still in control, no matter what, and that He can fix anything.
You really think so?
I know so.
You guys ready?
Let's do this.
Schedule. We'll be back in here at 8 o'clock for closing and music, okay? We'll see y'all back at 8. Okay, so wait, we're going to file out a little different tonight, a little more organized, okay? We're going to go row by row. Y'all will stay on this row, this aisle, and y'all will go this way to the left side, okay? So we don't cross over and run over each other, okay? All right, we'll see y'all back in here at 8 for music.
Yeah. you, Phil.